Quran or the Sharia sanctioned it, yes, then we can do it. No, the Quran has not sanctioned it, then we leave it.